reach agreements with a new investor. Commuters using London's Paddington station are being warned there could be further disruption this morning, resulting from damage to overhead power cables on Tuesday night. Network Rail engineers have been carrying out repairs. One line will remain out of action for electric trains. Sir Michael Caine has told the BBC that the Me Too movement has changed the film industry for the better. He speaks about Harvey Weinstein, the Hollywood